चलो, व्हाई शुड आई सिलेक्ट यू इन माय शिपिंग कंपनी? सिंपल क्वेश्चन. इन नॉन टेक्निकल एज वी नो देर इज नो गुड और नो बैड, नो राइट और नो रॉन्ग. अच्छा, टेल मी फाइव काइंड्स ऑफ शिप्स. हाई एवरी वन, जय माता दी. दिस इज चीफ इंजीनियर प्रणीत मेहता, डायरेक्टर जे एम डी अकेडमी, ऑल्सो रनिंग अ वेबसाइट कॉल्ड मर्चेंट नेवी डिकोडेड. आज टूडे आई हैव गॉट आदित्य ठाकुर विद मी. ही इज अ स्टूडेंट ऑफ जे एम डी अकेडमी, रिसेंटली सिलेक्टेड वन ऑफ द टॉप नॉट शिपिंग कंपनीज. नॉन टेक्निकल मॉक इंटरव्यूज बीन कंडक्टेड ऑन दिस यूट्यूब चैनल दैट इज मर्चेंट नेवी डिकोडेड. प्लीज वॉच हिज टेक्निकल मॉक इंटरव्यू ऑन द अदर यूट्यूब चैनल दैट इज ऑफ जे एम डी अकेडमी एंड लर्न मोर. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट विद आदित्य ठाकुर. सो हाई आदित्य, हाउ आर यू?
I'm fine, sir.
So are you nervous right now?
Yes, sir, a bit.
A bit nervous. Okay, fine. So first of all, just asking, are you happy that just yesterday you got a good news, you have been selected one of the top notch shipping companies?
Yes, sir, I'm very happy.
So why are you nervous then?
It's inside only.
Okay. Have you ever been scolded by me at JMD Academy?
Yes, sir, many times.
Many times. So did it work or Jai Mata Di thi ke nahi yaar ye to ho hi nahi payega?
Yes, sir, it worked.
It worked. पीछे पड़ा रहता था. खैर, एनीवेज, लेट्स स्टार्ट, नॉट वेस्टिंग टाइम, सो सॉरी गाइस. तो बट ऑल आई वांट टू से आई एम प्राउड ऑफ योर अचीवमेंट. ट्रस्ट मी, आई नेवर एक्सपेक्टेड दिस, आई नेवर एंटिसिपेटेड दिस, एंड यू हैव मतलब मेरी इज्जत रख ली तुमने अपने घर वालों के आगे, अपनी बुआ के आगे. दिस इज ऑल आई कैन से. तो गुड जॉब डन. सो नाउ विदाउट वेस्टिंग एनी टाइम, लेट्स स्टार्ट फर्दर. सो आदित्य, प्लीज इंट्रोड्यूस योरसेल्फ.
सर, माय नेम इज आदित्य राज सिंह ठाकुर. आई बिलोंग टू देहरादून, व्हिच इज द कैपिटल ऑफ उत्तराखंड. I have completed my schooling from Olympus High School with 90.2% of marks in class 12th and 82% of marks in class 10th. Sir, I am a good leader as I have been a house captain in my school for 2 years. And my interests are, I like to do some gymming in my spare time. And my father's name is late Jairat Singh Thakur. He was a businessman. My mother name is Meenakshi Thakur and she is a housewife. I have one younger brother who is currently pursuing his class 12th.
ओके, ग्रेट. सो ये व्हाई मर्चेंट नेवी?
सर, बिकॉज एज माय फादर एक्सपायर्ड वेरी अर्ली एंड इट इज अ रीसेंट एक्ट ओनली एंड इट मेड अ फैमिली वेरी अनस्टेबल लाइक फाइनेंशियली एंड इमोशनली आल्सो एंड इट वाज अ ह्यूज डिजास्टर टू आवर फैमिली. सो इट इज नॉट दैट आई ओनली वांट टू जॉइन मर्चेंट नेवी बिकॉज ऑफ मनी ओनली, बट इट वाज आल्सो द कीन डिजायर ऑफ माय फादर टू सी मी एज अ मर्चेंट नेवी ऑफिसर. And this came into him because of my two cousin brothers who are also in Merchant Navy. They are in Anglo-Eastern. And he was very impressed by the life they had, the discipline they had in their life and the financial stability they got at an earlier age. And so for me right now, being financially stable is the biggest priority so that I can take care of my mother and my younger brother. And sir, while talking to my brothers about this profession, I realized that joining Merchant Navy would not only be a job or profession to me, it would be like a journey which I would like to live till the retirement time. That's why I was so convinced by my brothers to join this field.
Okay, great. Chalo, theek hai. So, mujhe ek cheez, I just want to know one thing. You have, again, I have asked other times because I cannot name a particular shipping company. Say, there are 3 shipping companies in front of you. Right? On what factors will you choose a particular shipping company?
Sir,
they all three give you a choice. Like, you have already been selected into shipping companies and one interview is rescheduled and I hope so that you get selected in that shipping company as well. Now, you have got 3 options. Now, which shipping company are you going to go for? On what factors does your choice depend?
Sir, the company should have a good reputation in the market. It has less waiting period and also it should have a good number of ships.
Okay, why less waiting period bothers you?
Sir, because as my family is not well right now, financially also, and so that I need to become an officer really fast.
Really fast. So waiting period ज़्यादा होगा, then it will be a problem.
Yes, sir.
And why do you want more number of ships in a shipping company?
Sir, because more number of ship means you would have less waiting period.
And any other thing that can help you with if they have more number of ships?
Sir, experience in gaining some more practical experience on board a ship as a cadet.
As a cadet, chalo, not a very valid answer, but still, in a non-technical, as we know, there is no good or no bad, no right or no wrong. Acha, tell me 5 kinds of ships.
Sir, ro-ro, reefers, containers, bulk carriers, and oil tankers.
Okay, what do you mean ro-ro vessels?
Sir, ro-ro vessels are the vessels which carry the cars and vehicles across.
Okay. What kind of ship do you want to sail in future?
Sir, on bulk carriers.
Why?
Sir, because the stipend and salary is also good and the officers get shoulders also.
Oh, achha, ye va. But do you know that the salary of a captain on a bulk carrier is say around $9,500-$10,000, whereas on the other hand, captain tanker will have a salary say around $12,000 to $14,000 a month. So there's a huge difference over there. So still you want to go on a bulk carrier because you might have shore leaves.
Yes.
So matlab paisa bhi kamana hai, saath mein enjoy bhi karna hai. That's your mool mantra, huh?
Yes.
Unlike me, mujhe. Okay, great. ठीक है. What are your strengths and weaknesses?
So my strength is that I can cope up within the worst conditions also. I am emotionally very stable as I have been living in a hostel in earlier days, and which made me really strong. And my weakness are that I become shy when I am the center of focus in a conversation, and also I sometimes face difficulty in public speaking.
Okay. How are you working on improving your weaknesses, or you're not bothered at Jai Mata Di Rehendo?
No sir, I am bothered. Sir, for getting shy, I try to conversate with more and more people so that I can be the center of focus and I don't feel awkward in that. So I try to conversate with other people also, as well as with strangers also sometimes I try. And for improving my speaking skills in public speaking, I stand in front of the mirror and try to read some paragraphs or try to talk to myself so that I can boost up my confidence.
Okay, great. Chalo, why should I select you in my shipping company? Simple question.
Sir, as I am very determined toward my work, like if some work is given to me, I would do it at any cost before the timeline.
Okay, I would have expected some little bit more answers, and when these kind of answers come, see, I would appreciate if people come up with answers like which help him perform good on ship. Like say sir, just an example given, ke agar Aditya Thakur ye bolta ki sir, what was the question asked?
Why should I hire you?
Haan, yes. So the question was, why should I hire you? So agar Aditya isme ye bolta ki sir, I am a very punctual person. So sir, this will help me on ship as well because I'll be always very punctual on time. Second, sir, I'm a very hard-working person. I'm not a person who's going to see the watch while working. I'll always be interested in working. I'll be the first one to come in on my duty and the last one to leave with a smiling face. Agar ye aise answer aap de paaye, I think so ki the interviewer will understand. So why you want to get selected should relate to how it can help you on board ship as well. Make sense? Okay, aage badhte hain. Chalo, what are your hobbies?
Sir, my hobby is to play outdoor games like cricket and football. And sometimes I go for gymming also in the evening.
Achha, I remember ki you are a gym enthusiast, and when I was not liking your progress, I told you tu gym bhi nahi jayega, abhi tu sirf padhai karega, dhyan dega. To kya kiya tha aisa? Did you not? Nahi, 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 nahi.
Yes sir, for 3 months I stopped gymming, due to which I gained 10 kgs.
Due to which you gained 10 kgs? Achha, you have a tendency of gaining weight as well, huh? See guys, I'm not a person who is against exercises at all. But somewhere down the line, sometimes I feel ki if you are interested more into studies or some focus ek jagah pe rehna chahiye, jab studies focus hai us time pe you can go for half a say 3 to 4 kilometers of running and then concentrate on the studies. So main us time pe I am against gymming, otherwise I am not. Theek hai, just putting my point across. Theek hai. So abhi ship pe jaake what will you do with your first salary? Say you get $500, your first salary. Aise random question aaya dimag mein, just a random question.
Sir, I would try to take my mother and my younger brother for a shopping, and also I would invest in some mutual fund and.
Achha, starting se hi, pehle se hi. Arre gajab.
Sir, I have been investing in it from class 11th.
Achha, and have you gained something from this thing?
Yes, a little bit, penny stocks.
Penny stock. See, I would suggest one thing, if you get into these kind of things, it's very good, but always read about it. Don't invest thinking, koi tip de dega to main kar dunga. Never do that. This is very, very important. Study, apply logic and then invest. It is a very wise option to do.
Yes.
Theek hai? But you need to study yourself. Theek hai guys, with this, the non-technical interview can go long one, but I think so this would make sense. So if you want to watch the other non-technical videos and mock interviews on my YouTube channel for IIM DNS Aspirants, you can go to this playlist and watch all the videos. Most importantly, if you have liked this video and you want to watch Aditya Thakur's technical video where I'm asking technical questions regarding DNS aspirants interview, so please go to the channel, YouTube channel, GMDI Academy, and watch there. Thank you very much. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat, Jai Mata Di, Jai Bharat.